I think with Bigger, when we first started it, the conversation, if I remember right, was a little bit of, hey, what do I tell my daughter, who's in seventh grade right now, about explaining this conversation of men finally being held accountable for their actions with women. And to me, it was kind of more of a parenting issue. Like, how do I think about it as a person, as a man? And what would I want to say to her as a girl becoming a woman? And once that conversation started, Jennifer was like, oh.
Having once Jennifer been way, a seventh grade girl.
It became a really interesting conversation because I wanted to know, what is it that you want her to sing over and over again? And get, what lyrics do you want to get plugged into her head? And it, will the melody be simple enough she can handle it? And then we started accessing all sorts of things. Then you were like, ooh, Christian, I think we're getting into a little bit of like a Gaga space. Like, there's a tribe we're creating here. We're giving voice to people who probably need to say this out loud. And how can we make it fun to say? How can we make it fun to sing? And it married into this music that I had kind of already cooked up. Had these weird sounds in it. I don't know, I was...
Which was awesome.
It was really kind of cool.
Which is basically what you hear on the record.
And then as we started to go, it became an exercise kind of in craft, but trying to slow ourselves down. And eventually we got to what we needed as a bridge. And I think this is where the song really went from being a lowercase song to an uppercase S for a song. It grew legs and wings and arms and a future and an entire family in this one bridge. Because your insistence on, like, keep, like, tell the whole truth.
Right. Because in the rest of the song, it's like, let's paint it. You know what I'm saying? Let's talk it. Okay, the world isn't asking me. I'll agree. We all feel small and circle the wagons and show all the dragons and all these pieces. That's a beautiful way to paint it. And then we said, in the bridge, we about to say it. We just gonna break it down and say it, what we're saying. You know, like, if you didn't get it out here in the metaphor, we just gonna serve it to you straight.
That's pretty cool. Because if my daughter learns that word for word, because the way that you kind of like chase Eminem songs, you're like, mm-hmm. I don't know if I can remember it all. I gotta play it again. And if she goes back and hits rewind and grabs it and she says all that, mic drop on Father Bear.
Yay!